guys, welcome back to our channel ABCS Preference Site. So guys, this is the second part video of GRE vocabulary, and the link for the first part I share in the description below, so you can check it out. Otherwise, at the end of the screen I share end of this video, so after completing this video you can access that one also. So here is our first word, that is levity, and the meaning of this word is a manner lacking seriousness. That means a character or habit that have no seriousness character. See here, as I shown on the figure, the synonyms are light-mindedness and jocosity. Jocosity means the same lack of seriousness. So example is, what connection is there between levity and heat, or gravity and cool? This is a type of question, that is there is no connection between any levity and heat, or gravity and cold. So sentence is, here it is our first sentence, that is, to many viewers the stunt provided a welcome moment of levity in the depressing time. That means for the viewers, if the stunts become a levity, that create that remove the seriousness of the person at the depressing time. And the source is New York Times. Second sentence is, in the end, it was a small victory for those trying to add a little levity to the drudgery of scientific publication. That means on the scientific publication, if someone add a little levitiness on the content, then it is also a small victory for them. And the third sentence is, and so you need those little moments of levity. My philosophy is life is a dark comedy. And this source is Washington Time. This means when you need the little moment of funniness or lack of seriousness, then the philosophy is become a dark comedy that creates a lot happiness, jokeness around. Our second word is amenable, that is an adjective. And the meaning of this is open and responsive to suggestion, or easily persuaded or controlled. That means someone that is easily controllable and manageable. That means disciplined. And the synonym are manageable, tractable and obedient. These all means amenable. See here, as I shown on the figure, a dog is a symbol of amenable character. And the antonym is uncooperative. Example, people should be amenable to the constitutional court. That means people should be respectful and disciplined at the court time. And now the sentence are, first sentence, no job is quite as amenable to working remotely as writing. That means only writing is a more amenable job than any other job, and it creates a lot of comfortableness and also discipline. The second is, the pharmaceutical company would likely be amenable to this idea. That means pharmaceutical company should be follow or manage this idea, manage to this idea. Now our third sentence is, this jibes with her idea, that is, people repeatedly restrict eating. The behavior moves to a different brain region and become less amenable to the change. That means if a person repeatedly restrict eating with her idea, then that will causes a change on the different part of the brain, and that part become a less amenable, less manageable for the change. Next word is deceitful, that is adjective. And the meaning of this word is deceiving or misleading other. Deceiving means make someone believe different. That means you trick someone, or you can change their perspective, their views, by showing the different things. See here, small fish saw the figure of large fish for misleading its appearance. And the synonyms to this word is are fallacious, fraudulent, dishonest. Fallacious means false appearance. Fraudulent means someone fraud, creating a fraudness. Dishonest, as we already know. And the example is, she was a deceitful, scheming little thing. And second one is a deceitful advertising. That means she is having nature of misleading someone through little things. And second is deceitful advertising means misleading advertising. As we know, see, at the starting of advertising is different, and at the end it serves the different purpose. So now move on to the sentence. First sentence is, he said, I thought there was something not deceitful or dishonest, but something very, very strange was unfolding before my eyes. That means he said that there is something which is not deceitful or not honest, but something very strange thing will be happen in the presence of her, presence of his eyes. Now move on to the second sentence, that is, earlier, the last time we tried to get to wherever this is, he spoke in my mind and compared me to my mom, call me deceitful like her. It was so weird. She tell that earlier one person, a boy, call in her mind and compare her to her mother and call that she is deceitful as her mother, and that becomes so weird for the girl. So third one is, such deceitful action violated the law and misled customer, while other law abiding companies were disadvantaged and the public health was put at risk, he said. That means such trickiness can violate the law and mislead the customer. That's why if this thing will be happen and the company will be disadvantaged and public health will be at the risk. Our next word is ingenious, that is adjective, and that meaning is innocent and unsuspecting. That may be person or action. See on the photo, there is a child which is totally innocent and unsuspecting. And guys, one thing, ingenious, there is also one more word is there, that is ingenious, that I will discuss further. Synonyms are artless, naive, and sincere. Naive means innocent, and the antonyms is artful and disingenuous. Opposite ingenious, opposite is disingenuous. And artful means tricky person. That's also some trick. The example is, he seemed affable, funny, and a little ingenious. The sentence are, first sentence is, I think this is a beautiful and ingenious experiment, and it will help you help to push the entire field forward, said David Kasser, a physicist at MIT, who was not involved in the study. David Kasser is a physicist at MIT who say that this is a beautiful and ingenious experiment, and it helped to push the entire world forward. Our second sentence is, he is once more an ingenious doofus. Doofus means idiot. And she is a lot more skeptical, means less believing, if also more vulnerable than she lets on. That is not good. Vulnerable means. Third one is, but it is now regarded with affection for its ingenious enthusiasm. Enthusiasm means excitement, belief, comedy, and energy. That means it is regarded with affection for the ingenious enthusiasm, comedy, and energy. So now next word is ingenious, and that is also adjective. See here, there is a little difference between both the previous word and this word, that is I. So careful about it. And this ingenious means showing in inventiveness and skill. That is genius. And the synonyms are adroit, clever, creative, and inventive. Example is an ingenious solution to the problem. This is an skillful solution to the problem. See on the figure, child are ingenious. And the sentence are, first sentence, vaccine are among the most ingenious of invention and among the most maddening. That means vaccine help a lot. It is a really a creative invention, and that solve many problems. Second one is, this was an ingenious system when it is debuted. When it started, this is a very creative invention. So I am not surprised that Microsoft is sticking with it. That means Microsoft is again going to be a more and more creative and inventive. Third sentence, then as now, fresh air was seen as potential bulwark. Bulwark means a defensive wall against the spread of infection and leading to some ingenious solution to keep society going. That means fresh air is most important to prevent the infection, and this is the best solution for the society healthiness and their long life. Thank you guys so much for watching our video, and please subscribe our channel, like and share this video, and please support us. Thank you so much for watching this. Bye, take care.